Stars, they come and go. They come fast, they come slow. They go like the last light of the sun, all in a blaze. All you see is glory. But it gets lonely there when there's no one there to share. You can shake it away. If you hear a story, people lust for fame, like athletes in a game. They break their collarbones and come up swinging. Some of them are crowned, some of them are downed, some are lost and never found. But most have seen it all. They live their lives inside cafes and music halls. And they always have a story. Some make it when they are, before the world has done its dirty job. Later on, someone will say you've had your day. Now you must make way. Don't they always? But you never know the pain of using a name you never owned. The years of forgetting what you know too well, that you who gave the crown have been let down. You try to make amends without defending. Perhaps pretending you never saw the eyes of young men at 25 who followed as you walked, asked for autographs, kissed you on the cheek. They really loved you. Never. Some make it when they're old. Perhaps they have a soul they aren't afraid to bear. Perhaps there's nothing there. Anyway, that isn't what I meant to say. I meant to tell about a story, since we all have stories. But I can't remember it anyway. So I'll tell about the mood that's in the United States today, and permeating even Switzerland. It goes. Continue anyway until I get it together. Some women have a body men will want to see, so they put it on display. Some people play a fine guitar, I could listen to them play all day. But anyway, I'm trying to tell my story. Janis Ian told it very well. Janis Joplin told it even better. Nothing more than feelings, feelings, nothing more than feelings, feelings of love, you know that.